that you prayed for. I fought that bout and raised more. No questions asked, your savior. We lead these lives to be more. All of us working to be and mold these better people. Some stab themselves with steeples to keep their positions fetal. The fear of what you don't know can slow or stunt your growth. I know your boy, you spoke the truth, so there's no need to boast. Both the ways of life that I aim to alleviate misery. These young lives mimic me, so I step up my consistency. It's hard to face what you do when you live like no one's looking. The goals to live clean, so you don't need to cover up your crooked actions of instant gratification. Your self-importance seems to make more sense when you don't try and force it. The pain comes and goes. The golden rule still stands true. Treating other people like you would have done unto you. The bait told me to smash one cheek when I got smite the other. But knowing Jesus and Buddha's brother stops my confusion, no wonder. What would it take to get more from the source and proportions? Long as we work toward the knowledge that every one of us is all connected, we'll be on the only road to make ourselves all protected from the depths of misery and the pain of our desperation to a complete alteration of our pathetic.